Hole 3 is a medium-length par 3 that is nicely framed with the trees on the right side of the tee box. This will be your first time hitting over Knott's Creek on the course. If the pin is on the left side, you'll need 188 yards to carry the bunker to reach this two-tiered green. When you're on the green, make sure to look back at the tee box to see your first glimpse of the Las Vegas skyline.